It was 5:30 a.m. when ICE came to Esther's apartment. Stories like this happen every day and are happening now more than ever. ICE approaches people in the street, at work, in their car, or even in court. It's scary. But remember, we have rights. It's important that you and your loved ones are prepared for encounters with ICE, and that you have a plan for what to do if one of you is arrested. Be prepared. Do not panic. And remember, we have rights.